Hey everybody, welcome back to Star Wars Bounty Hunter. We are continuing right where we left off with trying to get through the Death Stick Factory. Oh. Let's try this again. All right, we can skip that. Oh, right off the bat, because I forgot my buttons. Ow. Okay, restart level, because we've already lost two lives. Which are too many for this spot. Because we have to get through a lot more than this. Skippity skip. Blip, blip, blip. Okay, restart level. Okay. Yes. We're already goofing off. We need to just buckle down. Ow! What was that? I literally tapped the... No! What was that? Bunch of garbage is what that was. That was garbage. Okay, this time we're doing all right. We're doing all right. All right, let's see. Come on. Nope. Bye. We were doing good until there. Ugh. See, if we had made it to a checkpoint, I wouldn't have minded losing that life, but since we hadn't done a checkpoint yet, I'm just gonna restart. Come on. God, why is this so fucking janky? It's really fucking janky. Like, it looks like I'm making easy mistakes, which they kind of are, but it doesn't help that the controls are super fucking janky. Like, you'll think, oh, I've got a grip of this, and then Jenga will go, actually, you know what? No, I'm gonna climb over the entire fucking rope. And it's like, why? What was that? Another example of the jank. I stepped on the thing, was about to jump, and it said, no, you can't jump. But why? No, I... Jingo, stop. Jesus Christ. No. Oh my God. No. Okay. What the... No. Okay. Fucking hell. Nope. Nope. Jesus. Jenga. Fucking Jenga. No, 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 no. That's it. Yep. This game makes Demon Souls look easy. I'm not kidding. Like, I'm having an easier time with the Demon Souls run than this bullshit. Because at least with Demon Souls, when I make a mistake, that's my fucking fault. When this game decides I make a mistake, it's the game. Ugh, I couldn't even jump there. What the fuck was that? We're almost 10 minutes in, and I haven't gotten anywhere. I've actually gotten worse on this level than I was last time we played this. Once again, it didn't even let me jump. What the fuck? I was grounded. Why couldn't I jump? Okay. There we go. Fucking finally. Fuck. And see, the other thing is, they make it look like you should be able to make that jump, but they don't give you enough gas. They don't give you enough fuel in that jetpack to do that type of stuff. I'm looking at cheat codes. Legitimately, I'm looking at cheat codes. Like that's the level I'm at, is like, what cheat codes can I use here? And literally all of the cheat codes are just for level selects. There's nothing that's like invincibility or anything normal like that that you would expect for a cheat code. So, great. We gotta continue suffering. Because this game, legitimately, at this point, is suffering to me. Like I am suffering. I think if I just slow down a ton, enough that I'm just gathering HP back, then I'll be good. And I might be able to handle the bullshit. Give me some more HP, people. Now let's go ahead and go down. Come on. There we go. Give me some health. Some health. Some health. No? Fuck you. There we go. Oh, finally, a checkpoint. You know how frustrating that was? Oi. No. Okay. It's fine. It's our first loss for the entire thing, and we've gotten decently far. We're okay. We're okay. This is where things are gonna get a little more fucky. kind of.
Oh.
Kind of snuck my way through there that time. All right, we are now further than we were last time, because we did not make it this far last time. What is this? What is this? What? That's kind of scary. Woo! Do I need to press it again? Is that how this works? Yeah, let's... Oh, yep. Yep. Oh, that was a legit jump scare. Oh, I was not prepared. What the... Putting my tapper to work. You know, remember when in the beginning of this game we were legitimately trying to do bounties, and now we just don't care. We just try to survive. Those were the days. Oh, no. God damn it. I'm gonna die here. Yep. Fucking bullshit! done? We done with this BS? Oh, thank goodness. And how are we doing?
That ship must have brought the Bandogora's deadly cargo here.
If I can access the ship's log, I'll know where it came from.
Looks like a slaver ship.
Yeah, I know. No ship's log, but the instrumentation is in our teeth. Sam, bring the ship around to the far side of the compound. Sam, where are you?
I see you're still on the hunt, Jack.
Oh, hey, buddy.
And you're still letting me do all the work.
Boss fight.
You always did catch on quick, but you still haven't learned. Only one of us will claim the prize. Vossa's bounty will be mine.
There can be only one. We gotta take out Mr. Krabs.
He was killed. That's why you were banished.
You didn't deserve the privilege of command. After I left, you're the one who led the Mandalorians to their deaths.
We were betrayed.
To the Jedi. So I heard. Too bad I wasn't there to see it.
Come on down here and I'll tell you about it.
Oh, another duel. You're beginning to bore me, Jacko.
I fucked up. That's me. That's me. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Woo. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Ha ha! Nice. We just bullied the crap out of him.
Need a ride, handsome?
Yes, yes. I want off this freaking world. Fuck this level. Oh, we did it! Alright. Thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. And if you really like our content, check out the Patreon, which is linked down below, where you can watch our content a week before it's uploaded to YouTube. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.